everybody. I'm gonna talk in hushed tones. We're doing a hospital run. Because I still haven't got an assault rifle. I was gonna get a bit delayed there. Get in here. I know there's at least one more. Is there anything in that place? It's three. Oh! So we have to get upstairs, but I'm just gonna doing this one. No safe there. Scrap that chair so it isn't wood. Let's go to regen and still left that from last time. Yeah, there's nothing. There's usually one just around this corner, there's one over there. There's usually one here as well. Not this time. There's one here.
No? Where?
It's a play movement. Belt back, man. Belt. Okay, let's get out and dodge. That'll take my lamp. Scrap that. Take that. We're looking for is, and we don't have them. Sugar was no good to me in this game. I'll take the beef ration. I'll take the geo breakers. Suppose I may as well use covert cuts. That pasta. That pears. Normally I'd be delighted to see sugar bits, but what I want is loot candy. So out we go. Stuff in there. Don't need the jailbreakers. I'll use these pairs. Get this stuff up there. Keep them. Because we're going to have to deal with a bunch of zombies on the roof. So, a right place. Yeah, just about. What am I doing? So I need to get this done, get back, make a few rebar frame blocks. Oh, hunker down. Right here. Oh, I meant to reload. There's probably more. I see one over there. And crisp about now. It's all in here. Let's just grab these because I'm not really near you. Can I get that one? Okay. Oh, there's another bunch over there. I got a sucker first. This can always be risky. The plug here, let's hope it's ammo. Is it? Looks like I'm not gonna get it. Yeah. Small ammo pile. Well, we're looking for a 7.62 firearm. That's not a hunting rifle. Basically, we need an AK or an assault rifle. Especially after the mess of the last episode. And there's two of them there. Tend to do is just open this door and close it a bit. That didn't work on me. No. Very good. Oh, I can think that's what we want. We might as well take the rock busters. I'll go and we'll take them. Smoke this can pasta. Peas, chicken soup. Don't have enough space for the real loot. Use that. Or a drink as well. Scrap that. Chop that. Okay. Now I've got to get it up to the next level of loot. Just up there. It's when we get to the top roof that we're in pretty big trouble. Let's get along there. Grab these. Get the crossbow up. Which will be here. Go down. It's guaranteed to be something around here. Just because I can't see it at the moment. Okay, I'll take it. There's no more here. Chicken here. Bolt off that one. And there's nothing in that. I'm looking something up. Just up there. This one over there. It's probably one of those corners where it's the mother's approaching. I'm not bothered about them, but I am here though. Sucker's head. That's okay. Might be able to. Okay, I'll do it. So although this is a tier 5 level P.O.I, when you know you go and you know how to you can actually get some pretty decent prizes. Come on, get up. Bitch now. That's obviously not how it's done. This sucker up the yard over there. So, oh, there's one more. There's two more. And this is the easy bit. So there's a hole all up there, and inside here when you first come, on this table there's a huge, they call it large ammo pile, because I don't have it but now because it doesn't respawn, but whatever. So this is where it starts to get a bit tricky. I really have to be careful, I can't make a mistake like I just did, because I did it with it. There's the problem. We're going to be here a while, and that's why I wanted these. guy lying down there gets the next bullet to him, falls over and gets in the way. That's happened to me a few times. I'm doing this. And I didn't. He's still alive, is he? Not now. I think that's the last one over here. Loving it. I think they're all gone. I'm just gonna go to bat just in case, because it's easy enough to miss one, you know? I think you're dead. And they're not. So. Get him back. And here is where the Phat is. So that's what this is for. Come on, give me a go. Oh, I've got him. Come on, give me an AK.
No.
So, did I leave that before? No?
Still getting AK. I've got an auto shotgun level 1,
which is okay. So what do we got? We can scrap down. Cloth, plastic, scrap that. I got some more rounds, which is pretty good, and I didn't use any, but look, haven't I? There's a quad level 1. So steel, they're not bad. So normally there's pills on here, pills on there, and this is also a stash, but this, it doesn't regen.
So I still didn't get an AK. Oh my god.
Not really what it is. So now we've got to get out. I need to grab a bit of clay. I might as well go for this thing as well. Oh, I should chuck that. I don't like leaving meds, but I don't need any chuck them there. Oh, I triggered them leaving the music. Space. from the space. So now I need to just grab a bit of clay. Not much. I just need to make a bit of cobblestone and do that on the way back. Around. I don't think any of the cats have regened. Oh, there's one, sir. Where is it? Where are you, maggot? Got a slap. A bit more stone. Yeah, that's good enough. There's the cow we were going to. That's what the fuel is. Nothing, 1 minute 42 seconds. I'm gonna find an AK in the trash. Find something good. There's another car I can't search up there. Oh, there's one over there that I can't search. Forget this one for now. There's two over there that I can't search. There's a make use of this. That, yeah. Oh, bad one with a phone. Yeah, that was used to me on Spartan rules, though. Got 1 minute 6 seconds. I spy a car over there. Six seconds to see if we can get back to the boat. Make it run off of that car. Slap us on the boat as well. are coming up on me. So I haven't got time for fight. Where's the bike gun? What do I do with it? Actually, I am in a fight. Come on, give me that. Where are you? 24 seconds, right, the bastard. Ah, that timing. Did I check this? Yes, I did. Let me know. What was that other car? So not to follow this hole we just dug in, is it? Can I see a car up here? My eyes. Ah, it's not it. So I'm checking the one anyway, is it? Or is it? Yes, it is. 8 seconds, come on. Bash them down on the truck. You can't in the car. Ah. I'm not destroying this now. I could stop on this passing gas up here. But I've got to go past it anyway. Pretty difficult. What are the odds of me finding an AK? Nah, I'm doing it. I gotta do it. I have to. But I've got no candy. Just have to do it without. There's 918. I really need to get back. Ah, oh, I hate what I do. Right, chuck them in. No, I can't put them in right. That's what can we scrap down a little bit? Scrap them. Scrap them. I can't. And just take that. Chuck them in. Throw them away. Chuck them in. Oh, we got some of this. We got those in. This man. It's got that yet. Right. What don't I need? Oh, I got grenade. Yeah. Take that. Take that. And modify that. Is it better than this pump? I doubt it, you know. No. I can't make one of those yet anyway, so. I cleared everything out last time. Let me see why. Okay. Spondulex. There's another one behind me. Thank you. have to go for the gun now. Charge into the fat loops. And start dropping down at me. No gun. Six pickaxes, nice. It's not a gun though. Come on, give me this AK. 6.4x. I mean, it's giving me good stuff, but not a Kalashnikov. Ammo's on that now. Is there another one up here somewhere? Did I check that one or not? There's one more here, is that there? I think it'll be an AK in that. We've got that bat on the way. What have I got with the scrap name? No, I can't. Yeah, that was much. Alright, absolutely chuck a block. Can I hear some in the screen? Yeah. It's just not really good. There's no more chests. So, I suppose I could stop off at Bob's Boars, but I think I've done that yesterday and the day before, so it's really a good idea. I don't know what else to do to get loot down. I don't know what the other thing is. Oh, it's empty. I'm gonna go past Bob's Boars on the way. It's at 10:21. Still don't have an AK. Level 1. Auto shotgun. Sorry again. I'd be better off if I didn't buy one. Just run this sucker. That's what time it is. So it's not okay. Bob's Boars I've done. Bob's Cafe I've done. Well, let's just check this. I did just on the way down, see if there's anything on that. Give me an AK, come on. No, oh, but I'll take what you've got. That's pretty good. So it looks like we're with the handgun again from this one tonight. Then all I have to do is make 3 rebar frame blocks. Means I need 60 concrete, which I probably have. I have the cobblestone and the frames that I need to blockade the other place. I even checked this house here. The pawn shop. I even went into the bear den. I might try it again then. It could be worth it. Because I can get up the back. Isn't there a watch below the bed? No, it's not. Took it apart. vending machine, you know. There is a vending machine in there. Because nothing is regenerating. Nothing's regenerating because I'm not getting any. That's the bed, isn't it? It is. Let's give the bed a bit of a try. Got the faintest hope. There's one of the suckers over there. Let's fight him first. Maybe get the one of them. Stealthy though.
Oh, and he got to me first, the maggot. I hate that when you get a slap and you just a split second after me.
Let's take them on. So we can do because we gotta make space now. And I could scrap that. What we'll do first is see if we can put that little armor. I'm not gonna put armor on that yet. Get that in there. Maybe a little bit of scrap down. Chuck them in there. No space for anything. No space for that. That's the problem with these type of missions.
Now I've gone with any blocks of it. What else can I check? There's next to nothing in this room. Cabinet please has got no, it's okay, there is a thing on the roof.
Was I to give that a whirl? Come on. One more around. The pawn shop's alright. It's up here where the stuff is at, isn't it? Oh no, it's around the back. It's around the back. I'll probably have to deal with a cop or something.
Level 600 now, which is alright. It's a good loot.
Yeah, I don't need that. It's on steel through, isn't it? Yep, man. Drink then. Look how thirsty I was anyway, I wasn't paying attention. I saw steel spear parts up there. Okay, I'm gonna do that. There's a few sandbars there. Okay, I'm gonna have to load some loot then. No, but I can't. Does drop just time, though. Anything I can put in here at all? Okay, I got one of them. Oh, no, 762s. I keep getting iron arrows and not on. Which, my god, it's gonna back up actually. I'm gonna leave that there now. Get rid of that. I'm gonna get rid of the oil. Get rid of the bones. Scrap them. Scrap them. So don't look doing it all. Scrap that because I definitely don't need it. I'm not sure how many hammers I got, but I got 33 as well. I'm gonna fly this. Plus. I'm gonna fly that. Put it. I'm not gonna scrap that one because it's alright. I'll figure this one out. To do. How much space have we got now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Need to keep that for cooking. Ravioli I can use. That's not really an ingredient for any of them. Gives me one more space, let's get back. Suppose I should hunker down, really. Did I take everything from that or did? Oh, a coyote or a wolf. Okay, at least I got some crossbow bolts. This one for us, so we just mash these up. Since we've got this in our hand. We're gonna get the first time? Ooh. Oh, nearly. Yeah, that would take 5 or 6 times, wouldn't it? Yeah. Oh, it goes up around, doesn't it? Can't wait till we get an imp. jetpack driver.
Give me an AK.
No.
Right, we got some decent scopes. I'll give you that. No, no scopes.
Lucky looters! Oh, I put my armies up at mine. Don't want to find an AK in the garbage.
There is nothing else, is there?
Oh, we should check that first. That was good. I can make it. No, okay. Try as I might, but I'll leave that here. I'm tempted to take it. I'm gonna back just in case. I'll give this a quick check. Yeah. Is there? There's a tiny amount of it there, but it's not really worth it. Not on again. Oh my god. It's handgun and shotgun again. At least I can put a scope on my rifle. Might as well grab this. I'm gonna need it. Get more ammo. Hold on, I'm gonna swap over. I've got any lead in here? Yep. I'm gonna witness the mining with a wrench. Ah, there it is. It's coming for me. Wolf is coming for me. Where is it? Oh. He's just staring at me, this sucker. I don't have the space for the meat, is it typical? Get my bolt back. So what am I gonna do now? Right. Don't need to eat. I need to drink a bit. Where's that level 6 in? Just taking the meat now. Taking nothing. It's because of that down thing. Leather. Leather. No meat. Bone. No meat. Bone. Bone. Jack. And my fat bone. Bone. Give me the meat. There you go. Bone. 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 Give me more. Someone over there? Yeah, that's two. They're there.
Three?
Don't make them there. They're there. How many did we get in the end?
15.
What was it about? Okay. Right, let's go get them in mining. Might as well grab this for a minute. I'm just going to take it from the top because I don't really need that much. But... I'm still going to have one now. What happened to that? No, that's it. No. I've lost the lead. I want the lead because I'm going to have to make 9 mil rounds now. Oh, there's the lead. I can take it. No, that's it. Where's the lid? There it is. Oh, I've got 900, that'll do. Right, back to the bike, back to the club. The bat. Around the rack. Oh no, let's just stop there. Let's just check this. Give me an AK, come on! No. No AK, even with lucky leaders. And I put a point in that leader in the paragraphs. I've got no AK, risking my life for a collage. There's a chance of a zombie. I'm gonna catch him. Mad when they run after you. Because like then I'm just shuffling around as soon as you get within the 6 block radius where it is. You got nuts. They're fast. I'm not my speed and hard man. I have the hard ones. That's really chuck. I'm gonna use chicken in my mouth. Hard man. I'm gonna have to start with chicken. A savage country. There's one of my pals. Oh, went from Garland. Can't go to savage country. I've done that only 2 days ago, so I can go in tomorrow. But not good. Oh, I'm a sweetheart. Been under there. Swimming, got stuff, got some good stuff, but no. AK, no assault rifle. That hasn't regenerated yet, it's only got one lock chest anyway. Okay. Oh, my bear. Typical. Boy, the sucker. This might be our honest, a little bit man, you know.
close.
So I need 3 more blocks for there. And we're all sorted. Take everything I can. Well, this was filmed and broken. I'll take everything. Now it's time to start getting prepped for the Horde night. I still need those blocks though, so that's the first thing I'm going to do. Ah! So I got my workshop. I got this finally just about finished. So, I've got the chem station up there, and another cement mixer and another. Forge. Just take that and that. Just put them in half. And there, turn it on. And then we've got in there. Got 16 of them. Any bullet chips? No. Of course not. Let's just chuck stuff in here. Is that it? Another Horde night without any machine gun. Alright, let's make these rebar blocks with them. I need 3. I'll make more lead than we'll make. We've got any lead on us? We have got some lead. We've got it on us, isn't it? I'll make my bullet case. take a while to sort all this stuff out. I'm out there for cooking. Get my chili dogs. I'm starting to find it. Weapons punch in here. Oh, we do have some. Let's get this. That's nearly smelted. Right. I'm gonna love you and leave you. Gotta prep for this hard night. Let's get this night in. So thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.